Okay, hopefully now when I open my game, it doesn't make, turn my stream black. There we go! Hi! I'm working again. I can function. Well, I'm not sure about the functioning bit. Hey, King! Hello! Yes! I quite enjoy this game. Last thing we did was fight in a freezer. That's the last thing I remember. Fought in a freezer with a crazy, crazy scientist. Ooh, more alcohol. God, this character drinks so much more alcohol than- I thought that was someone's feet. Is that- that is someone's feet. I think. Why does my game keep freezing? Stop that. Stop doing that. Yeah, that's just a person. In case you didn't grab your guns earlier. Hello, there's a handprint. Hello? That's just... What the hell is wrong with- Oh, Jesus. Okay, hang on. Game. Game. Game? Thank you. Oh my god, I don't think that helped at all. Come on. Oh my goodness. Really doesn't like the turrets today. No. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my goodness, game. Is not happy with me today. The fact that you've got to drag them. Oh wow, there's not just a normal sideways, that's rude. Yeah, I'm aware it's having major problems, and I'm not quite sure why. Other than, parentals using the internet. Which I can't exactly stop. Whoops! Ugh. Ugh, I never want to get drunk. Okay. Blah. And what sucks is, like, I don't have any, like graphics options. Ugh. Drunk. Ooh, chips. Nummy.
We all come down here. Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
I think things got a lot worse.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You had your fun, but enough is enough.
I'm stuck.
If you press that button, you'll learn what it means. seems to truly be my enemy.
There's so much alcohol. I must drink it all. Blech. Come on. So stuttery. This is so much more stutterier than it was. And now, what the hell is that? Oh, it's illegal. Funnily enough, don't trust it. Control panel. Oh, okay. Whoop. I broke something. Oh. Jesus. I mean, I'd love to do anything. Holy sheebas. Ryan? I mean, I'd love to. Oh, come on. Game. Game! Doesn't make it easy! Oh, I clicked off. Game, of course I did. Set the thing on fire. Ouch. I'm stuck. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm probably going to have to turn off my VTuber model. Because this is not playing fair. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna throw that one up. I'm gonna close that. Hopefully I can do things now. Seems to be working. I mean, I'm not 100% certain I'm getting away with this. Yeah, let's do this drunk. Well,
you ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or in
Oops. Pretty sure that we just murdered somebody. Oh.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
I mean, not really all that sorry. I don't like Atlas.
The Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam, and everybody wants it. Ryan's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
Oh my, I wonder if I press T, will it just play the same one again?
The Irish pork
yeah,
pie
okay.
offered me a deal.
Someone's mad.
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A heart gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
It says Tea Garden. It's a freaking graveyard. I'm getting a lot of like crafting things. What the hell? They're gonna suddenly implement a crafting mechanism in this game. I think you slipped. A little bit.
Seems like some poor blighters have started seeing ghosts.
Ghosts! Oh.
Ryan tells me it's a side effect of this plasmid. One poor sod's memory is getting passed on to another through genetic sampling. Leaks. Lunatics. Rebellion. And now, bleeding ghosts. Hey, life in Rancher Grand.
Okay, so that would explain why I'm getting visions.
Bryce, is somebody there?
Hello? What?
Oh, Jesus, God, somebody help! Hey, can you help me, man? Can you help me out? Hey, over here!
What the flip? What the flip side? And a Donkey Kong. Hello? Fertilizer. Yeah. Do I need to be worried? Am I fighting right now? Like, do I have a problem? you a problem? I mean, you seem insistent that I'm beautiful, which... Oh! Oh! Sorry. Okay. I'm pretty sure they're not a friend. Oh, you're, I mean, well done. I just, Houdini Splicer. Houdini Splicer research bonus increases damage. Houdini Splicers are vulnerable to anti-personal rounds. Okay, cool. Ten plus three. He's chilling. Oh. Yeah, it'd probably help if I like ever needed a med kit.
Today Arcadia was closed off to all but paying customers. The man hires me to build a forest at the bottom of the ocean and then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury. Riot asked, should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his...
Oops.
Pots? Oh, I started to argue with a man, and then I remembered who signed my checks. Only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
You come to my town?
Hugger up. Not interested in you. Item, it never hurts to be a little faster and a little quicker on the draw, remember? You don't have to... something. You don't have to outrun the crazed splicer, just your neighbor. Ha! That's true. Okay, now there's crafting. Great. I suppose I can save the little sister. What is that? Chain bank. Whoop! I can't grab that. Stop it out! Wait. Ouch. Ouch. I'm about to take a photo of it. Oh wait, yes I did. Okay, hey honey.
No. No.
Yes, yes.
No. No.
Yes, yes.
Come on, even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Oh, what the?
I am ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
Don't get Adam.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must. must be too.
But medicine, though. Oh, that one I didn't change. Okay.
Rolling Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
Can't reach it. Dang, I want it though.
Don't like them with that fair fake.
Hello? Hello? Bye-bye. What the hell? Oh, I missed. Why can't I? Oh my god. Hang on. Why can't I hack it? That's really weird. Ouchie. Opening stuff on my screen. Go away. Ow. Okay, now I can hack it.
Very important.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park. Right? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Dang, I just needed one more up. Now I gotta go make a weird bendy bendy. Oof. Oh!
Trees. Never saw one before. Thought they were monsters. Oh, Sammy. Maybe we never should have come to this place.
Ouchie. E on her instead of L. Gave me a heart attack for a minute.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye.
Working while there's time.
I'm obsessed with the wrench. Security cameras, tunnel, and go security evasion. Okay. Right. I have a flower.
You brought the Rosa Gallagher?
Yeah.
What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send us Rosa Nubo. Yes. This is perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now. Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrine with it, I suppose. Sick bastards. I've got the security system in this They dress up in leaves and call themselves the Saturnine. Please. They drink human blood and chant, harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by the ancient gods. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia. Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs. And now, here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam, Adam, Adam. It's bathtub gin times the atom bomb times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
No.
We made a business deal, you and I, did we not? Money changed hands. Let me read to you from the agreement.
Oh no.
Subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Pepper. Ownership of civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Out into the
being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons. I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee.
Just empty the party of gold and switch one that's active. The arrow and map will guide you to which one you want. Well, you didn't, so we're good.
All day long, and never do I see the blueprint.
Germans. But in truth, I did not find tormentors in the prison camp, but kindred spirits. These children I brutalized have awoken something inside that for most is beautiful and natural. But in me is an abomination. My maternal instinct.
Wow!
To modify the structure of our commercial plasmid line as you propose, to have them make the user vulnerable to mental suggestion through pheromones, would we not be able to effectively control the actions of the citizens of Rapture? Free will is the cornerstone of this city. The thought of sacrificing it is appalling. However, we are indeed in a time of war. If Atlas and his bandits have their way, will they not turn us into slaves? And what will become of free will then? Desperate times call for desperate measures.
In 10 years in this dump, I've come to accept a very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic trou de cul done at Morley Winery I started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confronted him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry, that the water she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Dr. Suchong, frankly, I'm shocked by your proposal. If we were to modify the structure of our commercial plasmid line as you propose, to have them make the user vulnerable to mental suggestion through pheromones, would we not be able to effectively control the actions of the citizens of Rapture? Free will is the cornerstone of this city. The thought of sacrifice is appalling. However, we are indeed in a time of war. If Atlas and his bandits have their way, will they not turn us into slaves? And what will become of free will then? Desperate times call for desperate measures.
Mm-hmm.
Children, with their very long needles, their tuneless songs, their ghastly errands, their ghoulish Frankenstein fathers, but we've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them.
Welcome.
No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
Shooting me. Oh, bees. How do I deal with the bees?
While this very instability is what gives it its amazing properties,
Tarkov, but it can also be a dangerous place. Anything can get the bad
one. Why does he wear those masks? Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be, how they used to look. And they're ashamed.
Okay. Who's that? God, I keep picking up coffee from people and I want coffee. Place is a mess. Is that cake? It's incredibly moldy. I think that actually might be cheese. Like, they'd made it to look like a cake, but I'm pretty sure that's just cheese. Okay.
Sorry, Jim, but I'm real upset. We came to Rapture to get away from government muscling in on private business people.
Sure thing, Barry, but it's Orion.
Hey, where is it?
Here we go. The government council just assumed stewardship of funding logistics until all of the
Oh, I am so drunk. Okay. So many embers just everywhere. Hello? Yoink. Buddy! Scare the bejeebus out of me.
On my walk today, I had my first encounter with Harold. He, lumbering felucca in a foul-smelling diving suit, and she, an unwashed moppet in filthy pink smock. Her pallor was off, green and morbid. That had an unpleasant aspect to her demeanor, as if she were in an altogether different place than the rest of us. I understand the need. For such creatures. I just wish they could make them more presentable.
Oops.
One of the children came and sat in my lap. I push her off. I shout, get away from me. I can see the atom oozing out of the corner of her mouth. It's thick and green. Her filthy hair hanging in her face. Dirty clothes.
Feeling pretty slavey right now, actually. Excuse me.
Huh? I need to.
It's my life!
upgrade station. Cool. Oops. Okay. Door's open.
Do you have all the components for the Lazarus Vector yet? If you do, best head to a crafting station. Then, head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witch's brew in the mister. That should clear this fog right up.
Oh, there's a child now. Okay, your turn. Bubbles. Oh, honey.
No, no.
Yes, yes,
no,
yes,
no.
Yes. Time for your medicine.
Thank you.
You're
Thank
welcome.
You for helping me. Is that someone not?
You suck. Here, let me get close to your face. You suck. I'm pushed in their face. Okay. Okay. Saving content, please do not close the computer. Oh shit. Ow.
Don't fight the inevitable.
We good?
It seems Julie's death provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Wait.
Did you get that door closed? Good. That should buy some time.
Oh, it's taking so long.
Oh. This is my territory. Okay. I don't know, but I dealt with them all. Great, actually. I ain't even worried. Hey, Rosie. Woo! Rosie! Oh, no!
Well done, lad. Take a deep breath and enjoy.
I want it. Let me see if I can find it. It's up and around in like that level.
Separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
Okay. Poison me.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts. A great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
Either they're in bed with you, or they're trying to kill you. They're the only people who'll tell you that. Got it. Is that where I'm supposed to go? I hope that's where I'm supposed to go.
You're almost there. The sphere to Ryan is up on ahead. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen, he's a real lunatic.
In a past life, you did something terrible to somebody.
Okay. Yeah, figures.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time-wise, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Okay.
No, I haven't seen a sign of life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately. Something more.
I was just getting
nicely done. Where did you start?
I just wanted some company.
Oh, Oh, your foot. Okay.
Smell the malt vinegar in this one. I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in, come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall. Welcome to Fort Frolic.
Okay.
No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason.
I like
test
my name.
All my disciples.
I'm a little
some
moth.
Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now, into my home.
Hello. I have come to be tested. Okay. I don't know if that's what I want to do. Hello? Oh, wow. Oh, that was beautiful. I'm sure Sanders would be proud. They tied and they like did a little twirl.
No, no, no.
What? No?
Silence. Allegro.
Fitzpatrick.
No! Oh, God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Oh, my goodness.
Come down now. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Ah!
What an outstanding display of athleticism.
Pretty.
I know why you've come, little Paul. You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first,
oh,
you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And
okay.
The door to the side plaza now opens.
Oops. I do usually have a V2 model, but I was playing Silly Buggers on me today. Whoop. I think I found him. Don't hide and you're broken.
The Wild Bunny by Sander Cohen. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. I hop, and when I hop, I never get off the ground. It's my curse. My eternal curse.
Yes.
I want to take the ears off, but I can't. It's my curse. It's my fucking curse. I want to take the ears off. Please, take.
Surprise, God. Yeah. It just makes it easier to focus while streaming. There's a lot of shoes. Like, that's him, isn't it? Like, it's giving me blood, for God's sake. Just not telling me that, yeah, that's the dude. You sure? I'm sure about that.
And don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs?
Dang it. Wait. What the heck is... Ouch. Ouch. Let's try and hack it. Oops. Like I say, let's try and hack it. Oh, that's really easy to hack. Kill him. Isn't he dead? Oh, unless I need to use... No? Been locked in a frozen tunnel on the way to Poseidon Plaza. Seek him out and kill him. Wait, is that not him? Oh, okay. Seven Plaza.
Allow me to draw back.
Eve Medical. Medical's well. Back on. Okay. Oh my. Yeah, this is.
I can see your breath.
Oh no shit, son, it's cold. You're like the opposite. That's cool. Whoa, what?
Guess the old grape finally sent someone. Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze. Oh, I've got a pose all picked out.
Did I die? Okay, good. He's wearing like a bird mask.
This one. What do you say to me?
Nope, missed.
That was crazy. Take a photo of him. Let's sit in the quad tech. I'm feeling full. Like an expectant mama.
Ooh. That is the worst way.
Put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
It's like the worst way to describe being full. Whoa! Why is there a... Alright, okay, this place is a mess. Whoa! Ow! Oops. Oh my god. Oh, you're a bot. Oh my god. No, no. What the hell? Okay, you being upset is really annoying. Yes, yes. Time for heals. Time to turn. Admittedly, I don't like how they turn out.
I've never had anyone to look to, except to me. And I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
It's coming together. Yes. But there will always be doubters. You don't doubt. I could never stomach doubters.
Excuse me? Suspicious spirits. I need to go down. I don't really need this. What to upgrade? I don't really use any of them. I'm gonna really kick that one in. Are you always there? Whoa! Okay. My jerk reaction is to just shoot. Oh! Was that the person in the chair? Okay. Oh no. Well, that's, comforting, the fact that they're all freaking gone apart from you. I'm a bit busy.
You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not
a child. Hello.
You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Please don't paint me. You'll probably enjoy me in red, and I'd rather not.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. What the hell? I was trying to do anything in too quick of a succession, the game just says nope. I'm enjoying this guy's level. Ouch. Stop making a pile. Was fun.
You think you're gonna finish me in here, you old fruit? In the saps you tossed in this meat locker, I'll panic like rabbits. I just watched and waited. They started to kick. I started to scavenge. Made myself a little splicer cocktail I did.
Hello? There's just... Whoa! Guys, can you stop jumping me? You're hurting yourselves. So bright.
Thank you. Thank you for helping me.
You're welcome.
Stood up again. Second time this week. Ever since my face was... Well, Simon worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast. You being alone so much, got a girl time to think. Who could hate me so much they'd ruin me like this? What did I do to them? I keep thinking of all them bandits and terrorists Ryan's got locked up in Apollo Square, and I get so mad. Sometimes I can hardly breathe. If I can only confront them, tell them what they did to me, how they're ruining everything for me, for Rapture. Maybe I feel better.
Fontaine knew our blokes were coming. They were done over. Then splicers come screaming out the woodwork. Burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building. It was an army.
Wait, I walked around in a circle. Because of course I did.
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine. But I'm so glad you didn't.
No,
I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No, no, don't, please. I loved you, don't, please, no, no!
Oh, that's upsetting. Okay. I don't think that's who I was supposed to find here. Oh my god.
He was a lump, but he was vigorous. Get the photo before it completely dries out.
Nice booty shot.
Some
Oh my goodness.
Lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private news. But who knows if that man is yet even born? Now, go!
Bye-bye. I don't know what this is, though. Am I supposed to kill you? What? I'm sorry. Was the amount of money in that just $69? Oh my. So I'm going to leave it here. Thank you all for being here. I'll see you next week. Okay. Bye-bye.